Don't be intimidated. Try to imagine him in his underwear.